kind of on the opposite end of this debate as Dylan. I've been on at least one call this morning with Dylan, with this group, and I'm just coming from a whole different perspective that, you know, Dylan will raise it, says we've got all kinds of questions. Well, of course we do. That's not our job to be answering those questions right now. We had that same debate last meeting when we were approving Jackpot's request for a grant. We had all kinds of questions. Ultimately, we decided, well, that's their problem to work those questions out. That's not ours. We're just being asked to sponsor this grant request. I feel the same thing here. I mean, we just approved grant requests for the Boys and Girls Clubs, the library, wells. You know, I mean, that's a fact of life now. That, you know, I don't like that either, but that's the way our world is created. The federal government takes our money and we have to apply for grants, and if they're in a good mood, they give some of it back to us. And in this specific case, I think it's important to keep in mind that this request, we've already approved the tentative map for this. So what they're asking today is that we approve their bid for a federal grant. That's all we're involved in today. And, you know, and personally, I don't look forward to the population doubling out there. You know, I live out there. I have to drive through that to get to town, to get to our meetings. You know, I also ranch out there. I've got cows running right across the highway from them. We're constantly fighting garbage and people shooting up our corrals and our water facilities and leaving our gates open. I'm not looking forward to any of that. But I don't think that's our decision as commissioners. Our commissioners, has this development followed all the rules, laws, and codes? And they have. I think they've gone beyond that level. So, you know, we've already set a precedent of sponsoring grants for various people. So, you know, we've crossed that bridge already.